What is up, guys? It's Original Boris here, along with Original Mia Bella, and right now we're gonna watch this Try Not to Get Scared challenge. I've never done this, but Mia wanted to do this, so we're gonna go ahead and watch it and see exactly what this is. I'm not really sure what this is all about, but let's jump right on into it.
You got your fans?
Are these like small scary clips, and you try not to get scared? Is that what it is?
Yeah.
All right, so let's.
There's one that has really bad words, so be careful.
Have you seen this?
I don't think this one.
All right, let's jump into this.
But be careful, this might be the one.
Test is only for brave people.
I'm brave. I can deal with spiders.
I think I'm brave. Try not to get scared or scream challenge. The rules are simple. Turn off the light. Use your headphone.
Let's turn off the light.
No, because then we won't have any light. So we're gonna leave the light on. But it is dark outside.
Look at that.
I can tell that's totally fake.
Yeah. It's a dog.
If we turn off the lights, you won't be able to see it. That's from the movie 30 Days of Night.
That one?
Yeah.
There's some jump scares.
Are these just pictures?
No, there's jump scares too. And they're not just
pictures. A lot of these are from movies.
That's from the Exorcist.
Lame. Is this really all it is? It's just pictures?
I don't know. I don't watch this one. I don't think it is. Level 2. This is not just the pictures.
This is videos?
Scary.
I don't see anything.
Are the lights?
I could do that in here just by hitting the switch.
Sure.
Okay, it got me so scared my hair's sticking up. I see a shadow.
Where?
Right there, walking on the floor.
Oh.
But it looks like a puppet. It looks like a scene from Puppet Master. No, hold on to it. Okay.
So the lights turn on.
Ghost caught on security camera.
Oh, I love ghosts that are caught on security cameras. I've seen this one. I've seen that clip.
Should we turn off the light and then keep a little bit of light from that laptop? Press and pause. Alright guys, we're going to turn off the light. See if that makes it a little scarier. Because right now, as of right now, it's pretty lame. Tell me, it's going to be up there. The light's up there. Oh no, go ahead and do it. Go ahead and do that. And then we need the light. Don't grab it like that, please. We'll use the light from the computer and see how that looks. It's a little bit better. Yeah, it's a little.
Look,
is that better? Will that make it scarier? We'll put the computer right there so we can get some light. But at
it's
the same
not
time.
Not much light.
All right, let's
pick it.
Let's see if that makes it a little scary, because as of right now, this is not scary at all.
Something pushes her.
That was so fake. I could film myself and act like somebody pushed me too.
Do you see that?
No.
Like a shadow ran by. Just like, that's so fake though.
Is that a bathroom? Why is there a camera in the bathroom? Or is that like a laundry room? What is that?
I think that's a bathroom. That's just wrong.
Yeah, hit the switch. There you go. I still don't see anything, even with that circled. Did you saw? Did you saw? No? Think again. I will zoom in.
I don't see it.
That's like her shadow. That's her own shadow. it's like her own. It's very light. You can't really see it that well, but it looks like her shadow. Very light.
I watched this. He gets possessed.
That guy does? It's called bath salts. It's a drug.
What's bath salts?
It's a drug. Something you don't want to do. It's really bad.
Does it do that too?
It messes people's brains. Don't do drugs. Ever. They're bad.
What does it say in your brain? Like, kill this person! What, are you taking off your pants? No, we don't need to see that here. Children, cover your eyes. Not me, I'm not a child.
I think he's causing a distraction so that his friend can actually steal. That's not a possession, that's a...
Yeah, that's a shadow of another person.
That's just
somebody playing with him.
Come on! Scare us already!
I've seen this one.
Is this the girl that died in the hotel?
That's so fake.
Yeah. That's probably like a college project.
How come it gets all of a sudden darker when it comes near you?
Come on, that's fake. Scare us. What is this called again? What kind of challenge is this?
Try not to...
I look like Michael Jackson.
Try not to get scared.
Try not to get scared challenge? Well, I don't even have to try. There's somebody underneath pushing it.
Yeah.
Level 4? I don't even remember getting to level 3. This looks like a lost footage, like Bigfoot's gonna come out or something.
Like it's just a jump scare.
There just happens to be a camera in the middle of the woods.
Uh huh.
Oh my gosh! That could be anybody! That was so fake!
That's so fake! And he, you can't even see ghosts.
Yeah.
So how are you just gonna be like, oh my god, what's that for some eye?
I know what it was. It was Predator. It was the Predator. Where's Arnold Schwarzenegger when we need him?
What?
Mia doesn't even know what Predator is.
And you just stop and you turn up. What the heck is that person? I don't know.
Was that ghost wearing a t-shirt? Let's take a look at that. That ghost was wearing a t-shirt. Watch. Take a closer look at it.
It was wearing pants, a t-shirt. You could see like the bones and
I think it was even wearing some nice tennis shoes.
Once he goes into the room, he finds a lot of strange things, and we can see a ghostly figure walk out and into the hallway.
That's so fake.
That was just me. I remember that night. It was a wild and crazy night.
Okay, Amy, John wants you to call the police right now.
I think I remember seeing this video a long time ago.
He says no one's in there, but
that's an old video.
All of the
pretty sure I've seen it before. We saw it. We saw it. I didn't think it was that scary. It's an old video and I've seen it before.
Oh my gosh, we can see it. It's in the freaking.
It's John Candy. Level 5. Final level. Alright, this is the final one. It better be scary. Because right now it's been disappointing. What was that? I didn't see anything. Ah, whatever.
What?
It was floating in the air. So fake.
Those were actually caused by nightmares.
She knows gymnastics.
Paige? Paige. Oh, shit.
Oh, like he really just be like, oh shit.
I'd be like.
That looks like a scene from Paranormal Activity.
I'd be like, heck no, I'm out. Yeah, drag.
Hit the switch and they can barely see us. There you go. Ooh, ha, 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 ha. This is a video game. This is a video game?
Yeah, like you just can undertake me to us and show me the light. Yeah, that's a video game.
Yeah.
This is actually a car commercial.
This one is?
Uh-huh.
Yes. Oh, no. I've seen this before.
Yeah.
Well, she starts running. No, that wasn't part of it. That was a different one. I thought it was a different one. Those pictures right there are more annoying than scary. We totally passed because that wasn't scary at all. But anyway, we should.
Then it doesn't matter if you failed or passed. Good job, anyway.
Yeah. Anyway, we'll try some scarier ones later. But there you go. Hopefully you like that. That was I forgot the name of the challenge already. Try not to get scared. Challenge is what that's
called.
See ya. See ya. Go to YouTube, Original Family Productions. Give us a subscribe. Let us know what you want. Thanks for watching.